First, follow this path so you can get the key to Zara's bedroom. After getting the key, you can either teleport to her bedroom or go walking. The second you enter her bedroom, you should get a badge, which gives you the pajamas. These are the pajamas. Thank you for watching.